Boston Celtics hit a new franchise record with 27 three-pointers made in a game. The Celtics take care of business at MSG on the second night of a back-to-back, no less, against the New York Knicks. The Celtics were without both Al Horford and Luke Kornet, but that meant that Blake Griffin got his first start for the Seas as they were able to hold on by 1 point at the half. And in the second, it was back and forth, but that's when the Seas' three-point shooting came through as they shot 53% from beyond the arc as Jaylen Brown finished with a game-high 30 points on the night.